are as many beautiful stories as there are drops in the ocean. How will you write yours?